Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been freaking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been freaking me out. Can't make you happier now. Usually I put something on TV so we never think about you and me. But today I see our reflections clearly in Hollywood land on the screen. You just need a better life than this. You need something I can never give. Fake water all across the road. It's gone now, the night has come by. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Heat waves been faking me out.
Devix, I'm 28 years old, from Queens, New York, living in York, Pennsylvania.
Oh, wow.
East coaster, like myself.
That's a stretch.
That's a stretch. I'm from
Miami.
That
is a stretch.
You picked a pop song. Do you like singing pop music?
Yeah, Glass Animals is actually one of my favorite bands, and I think they have a lot of pop sensibility.
What I love about the pop landscape right now is that any brilliantly crafted melody could be a pop song, but it could be an alternative indie song, a salsa song, or like a mariachi song. It could be a reggaeton song, which you did there. And then,
you've been on a singing competition.
Oh, right. Okay, there we go.
From Miami.
You. Right, but I feel like I'm missing somebody like you on my team. I'm looking for somebody that is alternative indie with a pop sensibility. What other bands or artists do you listen to? Because I bet I know them.
It's a lot of UK-based bands, but
cool.
Foles, Daughter.
I love Daughter. I feel like we could be really a great team.
I'll definitely keep that in mind.
Definitely keep that in mind. Sounds like he's not really gunning.
No, that's
for
almost
me.
Like I'll think about
yeah.
it.
I care about voices that are character voices that have personality and style, and I think that you have that kind of a voice. It's a lot of information that you have to like download in the seat before you press your button. And I just kept thinking to myself, well, what am I doing? Because your voice is so rich and it can get really big at the same time, so it'd be fun to play in that area.
Thank you so much.
I was the first one to turn for you. I hope you
noticed
that.
Big whoop.
And they follow my lead, but I feel like I really heard that magic in your voice. It needs to be heard by everybody. And it's gonna sound weird, but I feel like in some ways, heard kind of like a male version of you, Gwen.
Oh.
Her voice is so like distinct and commercial, and I really feel like yours is really distinct and commercial too.
Thank
like
you.
It really
so
stands out and has like a power to it.
Thank
it's,
you, Don.
It's like a cool instrument. I'm so curious what you're doing in York.
I was born in New York in Queens.
Yeah.
I was hoping my mom would actually be able to be here today, but unfortunately she has cerebral palsy, so
I'm
she
sorry.
Is not in good condition to fly out this way. So
shout out to mom, we love you, mom. If you're watching, mom.
And I've just been gigging since around age 18 or 19.
Man, I didn't hit my button because the genre was completely out of my lane, and now that I'm here in the indie, what is it, alternative?
Alternative
those,
indie.
Those are things,
you're
right?
You're just like not
yeah.
cool
Yeah, I
enough.
Know. I'm not cool. I agree. But I'm glad that, but I could hear that you had a great voice. I just didn't know from a coaching perspective how I could fit into that. That wouldn't be right for you.
I can understand that. Yeah.
What is right for you is one of these three coaches. And I, with the power bestowed upon me, have the ability to ask you, who do you choose as your coach?
Come on, Devix.
Hi.
You guys made it really tough.
You didn't have a connection. I saw it.
Wait, what about me?
I'm just saying.
I'm
just saying. I saw it.
I think I know. choose Camila.